think that these two courses combined are particularly important today because more and more young people feel like they have to choose. It's either one or the other. Either they can believe in religion or they can believe in science. And many of them are favoring science at this point because you have quantitative data.
I'm a geochemist, so that means I use the chemistry of earth materials, rocks and minerals mostly, to reconstruct the earth's past. I'm interested in trying to figure out what happened, how it happened, when it happened. We'll be taking a field trip looking at least 600 million years of Earth history right here in the Boston Basin and talk about what does this mean? Us today, these things 540 million years old, amazing.
From a theological perspective, being able to explore those big questions, have those experiences, stand in wonder before the ocean and the mountains and think about what it means to you personally. And what impact that's going to have on your life. That's something that only you can find. And one other thing that we're going to do that's perhaps a little bit different outside of science and theology is we both love to use music in classes. So music is another way of knowing and exploring and experiencing. And I find it fascinating that both of us use music as a way of illustrating what we're trying to teach.
I find the earth incredibly inspiring. I find much music to be very inspiring. And I like to bring those together in a number of different ways. So yeah, we'll see how that plays out.